Hello and welcome back. We're gonna get into this one here. I'm gonna play as Ryopal, as I said in the previous episode. I'm hoping I'll get in there and he'll already be starting it, but better double check, you know? I'm gonna go with Ryopal for sure. He's got a lot of potential. Usually when I have the situation where I have a goalie with really high potential in the NHL, that's a low overall starting off, usually it's like maybe three seasons, and then boom, they're at like an 89 or a 90.
We're in Hockey Town, Detroit, home of the original six Red Wings, the U.S. franchise with the most...
I miss Zetterberg from my, Leafs franchise. I wish I wouldn't accidentally deleted that. I would have liked to kept that one. But don't. I don't even care if it's icing.
And the faceoff will come all the way back because it is icing. Thoughts now from Ray Ferraro. It's always a little bit more fun to play a team you don't see very often. You see them on TV, you read about them, but you never get to play them nose to nose. Playing interconference games are kind of fun.
Okay, Ray, thank you.
Let's a shot go. Deflected off the blocker.
Oh, come on.
Detroit's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. And angled to Zadina.
And I had bad luck in the last game I played, too. Terrible play.
The Wings with a neutral zone possession along the wing. Long, he'll pay for that. All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the pedal. One goalie charging down to see the other.
I believe that this will really ignite that goaltender's team.
It's not as much as there used to be, guys, but here we go again. Well, for now.
Does my guy have cornrows? Nope, just long hair. Oh, I busted up his eye.
The Golden Knights have looked like a perfect hockey team over the last 10 games. Whether it's their special teams, their 5-on-5 play, their goaltending, they've had the answer to any question any opponent has put to them. They want to play as aggressively as they can tonight, Doc, because their opponents have really struggled.
Has it picked up? The Red Wings skated up on the side.
I gotta just let that go right by him.
shoots one. Save. And he puts the glove on it and stops the play.
Theoretically, since his eye is swollen shut, he shouldn't be able to make as many saves. We'll see.
Pitching it to Morgan. Chip to Larkin. Slit to Mantha. Let's it go. Blocked. Pitching this one to Nylander. Passing one off now to Theodore.
Oh, boy, what a hit.
Nylander's not very happy after taking that huge hit. He wasn't aware who was around, and he paid the price.
He's got it. Pass attempt to Morgan. Knifing his way near the boards. On to Coyle. Let's it go. Save. Is able to move on in.
Oh, dang. That's in the net. Oh, no, it ain't.
20 minutes have come and gone.
I thought that was going to go in.
For period number two. Only one goal scored.
I take a drink here. Holy cow.
One period down. Another period beckons here. What did you think of the first?
The Golden Knights come into the second period trailing on the scoreboard because they didn't possess the puck much in the first. They'll need to change that and their approach if they want to win this game.
Flings it. Oh, what a club he's got there. Golden Knights have it along the side at mid-ice. A long scorcher! Sticked away. Well, that was hard to follow. Oh, and the puck winds up back at center ice. Man, Klingberg's got to shovel it out of there. Now it's directed to Nylander. Takes that pass. Long lead pass to Klingberg. Great save. Point blank.
Yes.
And they've tied the game up.
I don't know why it seems like almost every time my guys score a goal, I start cracking my knuckles.
Vegas has collected an important goal to tie this game up. Maybe they can build on this and take the lead before the second period ends. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
No!
He's got to make sure that thing hits the net. You don't get many chances from the middle of the ice.
Skates it behind the net. Sends it. What a reaction save.
That great save was all positioned.
The Wings are skating it up in neutral ice.
Tremendous hit.
That one's gonna sting. You can't brace yourself like you're up against the boards. That rattles your body, top to bottom.
Many yards gained to McNabb. A big collision there. Bumped off. Nice.
Oh, Tuck, what are you doing?
Snapping a pass to Zadina. Has it in his own end.
I'd say this game is played out pretty much according to plan. Both teams have been really focused on the defensive side of the puck. There's not much room. It has been pretty physical, and when there are chances, the goalies have been sharp.
Risk it for the biscuit. I did not want that guy to get it in all alone.
He banked it right ahead.
Sometimes the best play is right in front of the net. He took a quick look, read the scene, and then bounced it off the boards to his partner so they can get out of the zone much more safely.
Oh, ho, ho. Why would you do that? There's no one there. Go, 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 go! No! Why? They always gotta do that crappy deep trying to get by people. Dang it, McNabb.
The Red Wings will send out their power play unit for the first time.
The power play's excited to get out there. Those guys just about scrambled onto the ice as they get their initial chance of this game.
Moving into Honka. He's got that pass off the wing and can move ahead. He cut that one off in the defensive end. Block about to bleed down to the final.
What a block. Oh,
Golden Knights need offense. They look to one of the highest goal scorers in the league. They know they can depend on.
Record that little gem.
Remarkable is in a league where goal scoring can come and go. His consistency is among the best. Solid, clean win. Pitching this one to Carlson.
Okay. That was a big old lag spike.
40 minutes have been played. Some hits given, some shots fired. But let's see what they have in mind as we get closer to the start of the third period and crunch time. You decide what these shot totals tell you. 15 for Detroit and 14 for Vegas. Still some penalty time to serve, so the penalty killing units will have a little to kill off, but not a lot. Pass up that right wing and he's got it.
That would have been so juicy.
Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Shoots one. Swept aside. Play stopped. That puck is just held.
Oh, his other eye's all bloody.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win.
One's swollen shut, one's got a bunch of popped blood vessels in it.
Won that face off, now what? Slid to Theodore. Solid defensive play. Steps across that line. Goes back deep for it. Passing one off now to Theodore. Great poke check there. The Red Wings are at the wing in neutral ice. Good shooting place. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Boom! Heavy collision there. Everyone heard that hit. Got the save there. And the referee's whistle has stopped.
Run-of-the-mill stop for the goaltender. He's got a clean look. It's a shot without much velocity.
Just a bit under 5 minutes skated here in the third.
Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. Gives it to the point. On to McNabb. Takes that pass from the other point man. Hope check. They're getting all organized now. That puck left the zone, and so everybody will have to reset.
It's simple. They're outworking them on this ship. When you have...
Oh, what was that? He just like punched my guy in the face. No call on that, ref? No! Again! Again, my guy knocks it into the net. Ugh. Man, I just have no luck. Why won't it shoot?
Like a cement wall that time, and that puck is not going where he wanted it to. Now, after that period of time, we get the...
Dude, the camera angle is so trash. You can't even shoot. I'm hitting my right stick all over in every direction trying to shoot it, and it wouldn't shoot. It's so frustrating. No. Come on. I am having a very bad game this game.
Shake it up. He's just gliding slowly off the...
Dang it.
...for that big hit. Played on to Nylander. Back to the point. Locks on that to Carlson. Oligarda generating an offense. Little pass off to the goal. Vegas failed to take advantage on the power play. They might regret this one. And it's flown back in and players spill over the boards. The Golden Knights are...
Come on.
Fires. Save. Up to the point. Wow, what a glove save. Trying to relieve some of the pressure. Right on his stick from the left wing. He's got that pass at the point. Outstanding body contact.
risk it. No. And that's it. Yep. Of course. Well, my guys just started playing like Dookie there. I let in a couple bad goals and couldn't come back. Well, that was an unfortunate game, but can't win them all. Alrighty, that'll do it for this one. So until the next, see you later, and thanks for watching.